Person in critical condition after a crash late last night at Kellogg and Rock. Police say the man was going more than 100 miles an hour when he hit a wall. We've told you about the issue with excessive speed lately. The driver was trapped and the fire department had to get him out. No other vehicles were involved in that.